And this is what these fans have been waiting for, literally for years.
Jay White was going to be a good opponent for Kenny Omega. But Omega drew the house. People wanted to see him win. And now it looks like Hangman Page is wasting no time. Just moments after the decision was rendered, Hangman Page was down here to perhaps challenge the new champ.
And I can't believe what we just saw.
What's this about? Oh. Omega wanted the chance to show his respect.
Kenny's had a lot on his plate lately, Kevin, I'll just say.
No, this is what happened.
Page needs to get to the back. Cody needs to defuse this now.
Listen, you don't take his moment.
What is this?
This isn't about you. This isn't about you. You don't take his moment. No. Hangman's moment. This is my best friend. You can't take his moment.
Hey.
You lost. It's
relax,
done.
Guys.
It's done. It already started.
Hey,
it's been started. This is his moment. It's his moment. It's his moment.
Marty Scurll in now.
Well, what was squashed 24 hours ago now is starting to percolate again.
Cody needs to go to the back. We don't need to air dirty laundry here in front of this sold-out house.
Matt Jackson is like a leader.
Not right
there
now.
Is no one can do it.
Not right now.
Win.
Right now.
What is your deal?
Hey, no.
Well, come on now.
Matt, you don't need to be in here. You're back.
Whoa, Kenny just pushed Matt. His best friend!
Wait a minute, I don't think he meant to do that.
What the? Kenny, what
I blame that? Cody for this.
What was that, man? Why'd you shove him? What the hell was that all about?
Get out of here, I'm out of here.
Just apologize, it's fine.
Cody needs to go to the back, this is ridiculous.
Everybody should go to the back.
And the Bucks are leaving. Nick's taking his injured brother to the back. And I don't think Omega realized that it was Matt Jackson.
Not right now. Not right now. We're not doing this right now. We're getting the hell out of here. What the hell, Matt?
You know what? You two.
It's all good.
You two sort this out amongst yourselves. Huh? Go on.
It's fine.
There you go.
Good.
Are we okay? Are we okay? I'm sorry you lost. Okay. Good.
We gotta focus.
Stop sounding.
It's good.
Water in the bridge.
It's good. Water in the bridge. There you go.
Good.
There you go.
All right.
See, I told you. What is wrong with Cody? Omega's been through a war.
What am I doing?
What a spot picker Cody Rhodes is. What a prick.
This is the implosion of Bullet Club that we predicted, that we've waited to see.
Cody's lost it.
Your moment. Hold him up. Hold him up.
What are you doing?
Where the hell is the rest of Bullet Club?
Well, this portion of Bullet Club has isolated themselves from the rest of the group.
What are you doing? Don't give him the chair, you idiot! Why would you give him the chair? And Paige has got Omega.
Wait a minute.
What is this? Ibushi. Ibushi. Ibushi.
Ibushi. Ibushi.
Listen to this crowd.
Kota Ibushi has just saved Kenny Omega. I guess Ibushi is aware that Omega saved him from a Cody chair attack as well.
This crowd is shocked. And Kota Ibushi and Kenny Omega in the same ring and on the same side.
He extends the hand.
Is he going to take it? I don't think Omega wanted the help, Kevin.
Maybe Kota is having some second thoughts now.
Well, Omega's been obliterated. Look out now, this could break down. Oh!
Oh!
And this is what these fans have been waiting for, literally for years. At one time, they were maybe the greatest tag team